Hello and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. We are almost at our destination.
The Athenians have blocked the entrance to the bay.
No, don't leave, come on. Right,
we'll crash them.
Watch for those arrows.
Let's move it.
Damn straight. And let's board these fuckers and kill them. Cunts.
Weapons out! We board the docks!
Let's go. Oh, my arrows, bloody hell. Damn it. How? How the hell they... Right, I need to remember these buttons. Where's the rest of my men? Ouch. You don't get any arrows? Out of fucking arrows. Oh, I must kill the enemy crew. Come on now. Nope, nope, not him. Get the spear guy. Right. Oh, you know what? I want to recruit you.
You're strong. Good. Gather your things and meet me at my ship.
recruit this one as well.
Everyone on my crew, including you.
Wait. Let me loot these first. Go on, dive. Oh yeah. Shift is the that one. Oh, great.
Got them.
You know what? See ya, don't wanna be here. Go. Oh, that's his dad. What's it? Right, he can't. Let's go. Punish the man. We're gonna go talk to his dad. Alright, see what happens here. Okay, let's come on.
The wolf takes no prisoners.
Ouch.
Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
Right. Let's see what his dad has to say.
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
If Nikolaos is your father, I guess that makes you my brother.
Did you take a blow to the head during battle? What are you talking about?
The wolf is my father, as well as yours.
Ridiculous. Before he adopted me into his home, he had two children. And they both died in Sparta many years ago.
Except for the one standing before you now.
You almost fooled me, but I wasn't born yesterday, Mystios. Let's stick to the subject of why you're here. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
I've come to meet the wolf of Sparta.
Ah,
Who happens to be dad?
You cannot simply meet with Nikolaos. He has command of the entire Spartan army. If you truly came all this way to meet him, you might be disappointed.
Are you sure you're in charge here? You don't strike me as a typical Spartan. Perhaps it's best if I just talk with Nikolaos.
A sense of humor is not a trait I see being useful for a Celso. If you're here to earn drachmi, I could make use of a capable mercenary. The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts.
So basically, he's a fucking coward.
We can hit.
I'm ready to serve. Together, we will ensure that Sparta is victorious.
You're a different kind of Mystheus, aren't you? You're just what we need to help deal with that meddling Athenian mercenary. If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield and drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable. Take this and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
I think I know what must be done.
Remember, every Athenian soldier you eliminate will also help us achieve victory.
Once right. You brought the Athenians to their knees for Sparta, I'll get that meeting with Nikolaos, or you'll be next.
Send those Athenian dogs to Hades, Mystheus.
Do this. Don't know why he keeps calling me Mystheus.
Personally see to it that you are rewarded.
I'm pretty sure that's not the guy's name. So basically kill him. Ooh, bounty sponsor. I'm level 8. You know what? We're gonna do that one. It's over this way.
If I want to get close to the wolf, I'll have to help Stentor defeat the Athenians. I shouldn't waste any time.
That was painful. Looking at some of these arrows. No. There's my ship over there. Let's see what this says. He's usually like little side quests.
Sweep the camp! Make sure every Spartan is accounted for! By Apollo! Was everyone asleep? Come on!
Don't
let's
come back
this guy.
Until you have the tablet.
Yes, Polymath.
Lost something? Not lost. Stolen. Stentor sent me. Said you've been having trouble with spies.
I'd take an Athenian spy over a Spartan traitor. Either way, he must be found. He took a tablet with vital intelligence.
Where is your spy? Is he still in the camp?
I wouldn't need you if I knew. I doubt he's still here. Can't have gone far, though. He was injured when he took out the guard.
Whoever he is, I will make him pay for betraying Sparta.
Mystheus, if this man is a Spartan, take your time killing him.
I'll get the tablet for
okay.
You, then deal with the one responsible.
I'll be back soon with your tablet.
The mountains and forests of Megaris are dangerous, and he surely didn't work alone.
I'm more than capable of handling your spy. Here.
Let's talk to this big fucker.
Just walk away.
Okay, I don't want to talk to him. Right. Ooh. Ooh, level 8, wasn't it? Let's, inventory. Yeah, that does more damage. I'll check that bolt. Can't wear that yet. Not level 9. Anything else? A ship. Alright. What the fuck is this guy's problem? Somebody take that guy out. Crouch. I'm pressing the crouch button. About fucking time. Confirm kill. Can I get that bitch in fucking right? Let's see what inventory we got. Damn it. Can't get him to level 9. Let's make it. Alright. Yeah, I want to get that. Time for that. Right, we're gonna go pay this bounty. helping him out on his horse. Quick as we can. And then we're gonna end this episode. I've got a pay a bounty.
This must be where the Athenians keep their war chest. I should use Icaros to find what I need. That's what I'm looking for.
Oh, arrows. Inventory. What level ball we got? 6. What's it at? There's 5 of them. I've got to be careful with that frigging bear.
I pay drachmi to anyone who'll sail for it.
Right. If we can get close enough.
Ah!
Holy shit. The hell? Oh shit. Have I missed him there? This is a lot of fucking people. Oh, fucking... Oh, fuck.
Now you die.
No, I don't. Why do you want to keep killing me? Right, I need to get out, grab that used body. That's not a used body. Where did I put him? No, you don't. Yeah, I am. Well, go. Right, we'll go there, 168 meters away. For this prisoner.
You did well. Thank you.
What do you want? Who are you?
I'm the one who's going to return the tablet you stole. Give it to me. I'm not leaving without it.
There's no winners in this war, but there are opportunities. Perhaps we could come to an arrangement?
I'll take the tablet now.
Like fuck you will.
Then only one of us will be getting paid today.
I'm guessing that's me. So...
What's this? A note. So the tablet was meant for Irkanos, not the Athenians.
I should get this tablet back to the commander.
You keep pulling that fucking face at me, cunt. No, let's not pull that. Fuck off. had enough of this shitty fucking cunts. Oh. You know what? Bye-bye. I need to go back to the commander. No. I think I'll stop running. After I get this back to the commander, I'm gonna end this episode. Oh, there's something down here. No, let's go to the commander. No, I don't want to carry people. I want to loot them, no?
Did you find the coward who did this?
I found him, and he paid in blood for his deeds.
As long as he paid. Did you get the tablet?
Oh, sweet. Alright then, gentlemen, I'm going to end this video here, so if you wouldn't mind, leave a like on the video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed. Comment in the comment section to share the video. And I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.